side. Despite the aforementioned love triangle involving Ryder, Cena, and Eve, that's what some people are calling it, John Cena had to take care of business 24 hours ago in the second ambulance match in the history of WWE at Elimination Chamber pay-per-view, Cena versus Kane.
Oh, it was a battle these two men fought all over the arena, and it wound up, as you can see, high atop the ambulance. And then, oh my God, a horrendous fall for Kane at the hands of John Cena, all the way from the top of the ambulance to the floor, and he was carted out in that ambulance.
That matchup last night is vicious and brutal as they come.
John, wait. John, it was totally taken out of context. Just give me a second. John. It was totally taken out of context, okay? I can explain. Listen,
hold on. First of all, if you're going to talk, speak up. Second of all, I think you've been talking quite enough. She wants to explain. I was there for all that rigmarole backstage. I will take the liberty to fill you guys in with the cliff notes.
No,
that's okay. It's okay. Eve here has apparently been sipping the skank juice. And her plan is to use her assets to further her career.
No, John, listen to me. We've been friends a long time, John. It's me. Okay, listen, John.
Friends?
You know
friends?
I care.
You want to talk about friends? Because of you, I lost a damn good friend in Zack Ryder. I lost a broski for a hoski.
John, just hear me out.
No, don't talk. I want to hear
everything.
Them chant, Hoski. I want to hear it.
Listen, I can explain. I can explain everything, John. We were just joking around. We were just having some fun.
Wait. Something amazing has just happened. It just hit me. You shouldn't be wasting your time with me. No. Hold out for the biggest fish. Hold out for my WrestleMania opponent, The Rock. Because, wait. You're completely disingenuous, totally egomaniacally self-centered, and you will use anybody to get anything you want. You guys are perfect for each other. You're both scandalous bitches.
Thank you.
For your information, I'm disease-free. I'd like to keep it that way.
Thank you.